All right, guys, time to tackle Riot Club and Shift Lock, which means I'm in the market for a drag car.
Let me know once you get yourself one and we'll shake it down. How about you, Mac?
I'll buy and set up my own drift ride. Thanks. Time to throw some skids again.
Oh, and Jess, the gambler's got a job contact for you. You should already have the info.
He does? Interesting.
How you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up in stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. See if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club.
Drag car, but you're not one of mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with a Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
No rules, but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Gotta finish this.
Thank you.
So, big sister, huh? Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you bought the house. You're not gonna want to use your real name.
The house?
Yeah, the house. We're headed to the casino district to show them that Riot Club bows to nobody. You in?
Now you're talking my language. I'm there. So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You and we talk. How about that?
One more. Last round, just do your thing. Another win.
The deal's a deal, Tider. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help break some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya. About drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Let's do this. Thank you. keep it up. Racking up the wins. So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Gee, think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Crew's 0 for 3, Big Sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Gotta get set. There we go. Come on, just need one more. How it's done. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, Big Sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock.
Thank you.
for Riot Club's premier training track. That whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fun.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy.
Thank you.
hope that win made you proud. It was your last.
Now hold on to it.
What did I tell you? You're just as crazy as we are.
I hate to admit it, Big Sister, but you got me thinking.
You got fans, Tyler. What you've been doing, man, it could really change things around here.
I hear you. Maybe this fight is bigger than Navarro and my crew, whether I like it or not.
The city needs you. Do what the rest of us don't have the guts to do and you'll see. We'll all rise as one. Let's get our city back, Tyler.
Where will you be when the revolution comes? We are the last stand against corporate tyranny. We are the drifting freedom fighters of the misinformation age. We are Shiflock.
Good news, recruit. You've been accepted to a Shiflock test. Show me you can drift and we'll talk.
You're that drifting anarchist hacker. What's your name again?
I am everyone. I am no one. I am the underground soldier.
Look. those were some decent angles, Recruit McAllister.
Just call me Mac, okay?
So be it, Mac. Hashtag a vouchers for you. You get one shot.
Guess he does more than tiger selfies after all.
Come show what you got in Ember Valley. See if you have the heart of a soldier in you.
In his quest to earn his way into the Outlaws' Rush, Ty has been going up against Big Sister and her family of drag racers, Riot Club. Racers, your curator can smell the burning rubber from here. The two races lit up the quarter mile, but reports indicate that when the sun set, it was Tyler first to the finish line. Ty, congratulations on your win. Sounds like the sister found herself a brother to school her in drag racing. Maybe she wasn't so big to begin with.
Hope Tyler doesn't insist we call him Big Brother after that.
Hey, Mac, I tried watching that soap of yours, Weeks of Our Days or something.
You gave my soaps a shot? What did you think?
An absolute waste of my time.
Come on. I grew up watching those. Oh. I used to daydream I'd move to America and become a sexy doctor, driving my sweet Lambo on the way to the ER.
Poor Mac, you're 0 for 3. At least you made it stateside.
I mean, it can be a little cheesy.
A little?
Welcome to the Proving Grounds. Beat our score and you may join the revolution.
What are you gonna do? Drift them to death? Hell yeah! Yeah, this is Unit 23. We have someone out here who's verifiably on fire. Over and out.
At ease, soldier. Not bad for a corporate sheep.
I don't see any of you protesting the sweet corporate rights you're drifting with.
We're using the weapons of the bourgeoisie against itself.
Whatever lets you sleep at night, Che Guevara.
Your mind, Mac.
That your plan? Quote the Matrix at me till I give up? Keep it going, Mac. Damn! My bad. Here we go. Man, let's go. Good. There goes my finesse. Won't stop. Probably one of my best runs in a while.
Good job, soldier. Stand down. Good show today, soldier. See you at the next trial.
Mackie, my man, you've been kicking ass at Shiplock. Good, good, good.
Marcus Weir, the gambler, are you betting on me?
Sure am. Winning, too. all I do.
Don't think Shiplock's gonna like that.
Keep training, Mac. Beat our scores. In time, your role in Shiplock will be revealed.
You keep saying that, but all I see is a bunch of kids screaming about. Run! Here we go! Gotta find the line. Come on! You see that? I have got to be setting a record or something. Try this with my eyes closed. Again. So, what's next?
This was the last time we talked. Goodbye.
Whoa, hey, wait up. What's wrong?
You're working for the gambler. He's one of the corporate masters we're taking down.
Are you mad? He's working with us to bring down the house.
You're fighting the house?
Yeah, you know, that and kicking your asses up and down Fortune Valley.
I see. Perhaps we shall meet again.
Day's half over. Or, as I like to think of it, half full.
I'm talking about.
Did a little sleuthing. Your story checks out. Pass this test and we'll talk.
All your bases all belong to me?
Please. No.
We'll be right back.
done, soldier. That's enough for now. Cracked your files. Didn't find any dirt beside a sealed juvie record and a short stint in jail. I'm clearing your access to Shiplock.
You hacked my files?
Had to make sure you're not an agent provocateur.
Agent pro... Mate, you really need to chill.
Perhaps later. For now, it's time to return to the city. Next time, we go to war.
Hey, those files. Did they include my browser history?
Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Let's do this!
We're off to a good start, Mac. Keep at it.
Here goes nothing.
Keep it up. You're doing great.
Of course I am. Now we're talking.
You're doing well, soldier.
Oh yeah, let's run it up!
Is this real life? You a legend, Mac!
Could you repeat that in front of Ty and Jess? There we go! Soldier, Drifting or rebellion? What's the connection?
Drifting is about toying with control. It's a balance between power and chaos. It's a social libertarianism of motorsport.
Nice speech. I even understood some of it.
History will remember your name, Mac. Well done.
Jeez, didn't see that one coming.
Copy that, M35. Back up on route.
Get the hell out of town, Mac. Don't let them catch you.
Where should I go?
Head towards the highway. We'll figure something out.
Back up. Stay safe, soldier.
You're not taking me alive.
Think. What would Jess do? She'd smash cops and stay cool until she figured. Is that her exit strategy? Well, that's a plan. Good job, soldier.
Thanks. A major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
You proved yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay woke, Mac.
Yeah, you too.
Nice job on that house deck, Mac. I got your cut.
What do you think I am? A dirty capitalist?
Fine, if you don't want it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Just kidding.